2.5 musallis.
When prostrating, ensure that your feet are not raised from the ground.
Hey, my brother, first you bring your whole house here to the masjid, then you don't know how to make such stuff properly.
Listen, yeah, you got 2 cents for everything that I do. No. Now what you have to complain about now?
How are you making? I had no space to even breathe in my poor Sajna, man. You must learn how to make such stuff properly. You put your 7 bones on
Come
properly,
me,
like Nabi Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam taught us. Like this. And you don't push your hands like this. You make like this, nicely. So your palms, your nose, your forehead, your feet mustn't come up off the ground also. They must stay on the ground. And your knees must all be on. That's how Nabi Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam taught us.
So we learn that sajda is a crucial component of one salah, where Rasulullah Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam taught us that the closest the slave can be to his Rabb is whilst he's prostrating. So we should ensure that our prostration should be completed in the best of manners.
Rasulullah Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam said that I was commanded to perform sajda upon 7 bones. And what are those 7 bones? Is the forehead, the nose, the palms, the knees, and the 2 feet.
And another thing we find is as people place their forearms on the ground. When Nabi Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam disapproved of it for males. However, for females, they are allowed to place and they should place their forearms on the ground as it is more concerning of the shape of their bodies.
In this video, you see Brother Khalid coming to the masjid and offloading his entire pockets and dropping it all on the ground, which is a form of distraction to fellow Musallis. So share with us your thoughts. Have you ever found that guy next to you in Salah?